guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how you could vamp up your wardrobe. I know I'm a huge shopping addict, I guess, and I'm going to try to cut back. So by doing that, you still want to have cute outfits and be original. So I'm going to show you how you could take plain shirts, plain outfits, and really just add spice to them and kind of change it up some instead of your normal look. Like, I mean, this is a white tee, and I'm going to show you how you could transform that. Transform just a plain V-neck and all that, and it's really simple, and it's a really cheap way instead of going out and buying a whole new outfit. So, hope you guys enjoy, and let me know what you think. So first is necklaces, and this one is from Forever 21. And these aren't just your average necklaces. These are really kind of intricate necklaces that really add a lot of spice to your outfits. And this was about $8 or $9. And this one's also from Forever 21. And it has kind of a teal and gold kind of layered look. Now I'm just going to change into just a plain V-neck. This next necklace is from Jewelmint, and if you haven't heard of Jewelmint, you have been out of the YouTube loop. Jewelmint has great pieces that are kind of paired with your own taste and style, and this one has a magnetic clasp, and all their jewelry is really, really unique and well made. I'll link it down below. This is $29.99. Next are bracelets, and this is kind of a Pandora-styled bracelet, but it's not a Pandora. This is just a more inexpensive version, and I really like it because it kind of stays within the same color scheme. Next, I have this bracelet from Charlotte Russe, and this was only a couple dollars. You get like three sets of jewelry there for about $10, so it's a great deal. Next is belts. So you could take a plain outfit just like what I'm wearing, a basic white t-shirt and shorts, tuck it in. That way you can see your belt better. And now you're just going to loop your belt. And this belt actually came with a pair of shorts I bought from Forever 21, so it's kind of like a freebie. And I really like it because it's really just kind of casual, yet it brings some spice to your outfit. So there's the belt. And just a close-up view, it's kind of like a stretchy belt. You could get a roll of ribbon for about a dollar. It's really inexpensive. This is like a silk kind of thick ribbon. And basically, just I'm gonna cut it a little bit longer than my waist, so long enough so I could tie a bow. And you could do this with any color ribbon to just about any type of shirt, and it looks super duper cute. So all you do is cut it, and then you're going to tie it into a bow. And it just kind of adds a lot of uniqueness to your outfit. And there's a lot you could do with ribbon. Not only can you wear it around your waist, you could wear it in your hair like this. Okay, not really. But really, you can wear it in your hair, but a little bit more fashionable way. What I like to do is just kind of make a ponytail. And this will, you don't even need a ponytail holder. All you do is you use it as a headband, cross it in the back, and then tie it into a bow. And my bangs kind of fall down, so you could bobby pin that back. But then you just got a really cute kind of headband and hair tie in one. So just like that. And that is it, guys. I hope to see you soon. Bye.